Well, this is for all the haters and trolls.